Today we have Mr. Waheed Ahmed, Patron-in-Chief, Pakistan Fruit and Vegetable Association.
My name is Waheed Ahmed. I'm the Patron-in-Chief of Pakistan Food Exporter, Importer and Merchant Association. It's established in 1986. We have more than 200 members all over Pakistan. It's a federal level association, and we see the export mostly to promote our product to all over the world. Now we are promoting more than 50 countries in the world, especially mango, quinoas, potato, onions, and other fruits and vegetables. We do value-added product also, like mango puree, apple juice concentrate.
And what markets do you see are important from for Pakistani exporters? Where shall they export? And what markets do they need to export?
See, our marketing, we're exporting more than 50 countries, but the main market is Middle East. And now we are promoting to other markets like Japan, South Korea, Australia, America, Canada. But the market is slow pace, but I think after 5 years, we're going to like China also, because it's one of the, after the CPEC, we have the access to China by road. So I think China is going to be one of the biggest market, and I think we should target our neighbor country like Iran, like Afghanistan, and CIS countries. So I think our export now is $571 million fruit and vegetables. Our vision in 10 years, we're going to take this export to in $6 billion.
What do you think is the importance of participation in international exhibition for Pakistani exporters? How far do you think they can take advantage from these markets or from international exhibitions?
Of course, internationally exhibition is always two things you get. You get your vision more and your exposure there, and you know what is going on in the world. So I think international exhibition, there is a platform that you can promote your product from there.
Great. Thank you so much, sir. Thank you.